Hey guys, welcome to Jay Plays. I am Iceman, and this is my playthrough of Cyberpunk 2077. This will be another quick bite-sized video compared to some of my more longer ones in this game. I got a little bit of time available, so I just want to do a little bit of progress. Alright, fine. I'll follow the path you want me to go. I was trying to see if I could find another way to get there. Because half the fun's in just trying to take different paths to get to things, but... Thank you. Some good stuff to look forward to later on. It's a shame there's no way to, there's no ability to, slow down time when you go into scoping mode. At least I don't see anything like that. Maybe you get that with augmentations or something. See, most of the things in here are just about increasing damage. See, that could be good. That could be good. Could be good. Sure, why not? Time goes very quickly when I play this game, though. Point. So long to reload.
Пора тебя кончать!
Up to 10 in street cred. I just need two more street cred and then I can upgrade my cyber deck. Point. There we go. Upgrade. Maybe. No, not an upgrade. That's cool. See, my pistol keeps... I keep finding upgrades for it, but I can't... I don't find any for my, sniper. Sniper rifle. Ah, that was one thing I just noticed. The other one has three slots for, mods and things, I think. Oh no, this one. That does too, I think. Oh no, no it doesn't. Okay. Well, that makes a difference. Where'd my pistol go? Thank you. This is an RPG after all, so it's always good to dabble in things and not get your weapons and armor upgraded. Do I have at the moment? Second. Same. Okay. I didn't realize I leveled up. See, that could be a good one. It's a shame there's nothing about reducing reload time for specifically rifles. There's only one here for reducing reload time for assault rifles and machine guns. But what if you use sniper rifles like I use? Hit that one. Points wise, I should put a point into this. Because that gets me. Oh, okay. Yeah, that gets me this one. That's something I'll be putting points into next. I just wonder if these assaults in progress keep updating all the time, or if, like, if they keep getting generated more ones, or if, is there a set amount? Who knows?
Just another couple of years and boom, retire.
Yeah, I drank.
I'm glad.
Didn't know Internal had their eye on him. I thought, yeah, I'll tell you everything.
Yeah? Check out one more crime and then that'll be it.
Thank you.
biological weapons that have gone during the Militech-Arasaka conflict of the early 2020s.
So I just realized at the end there, anytime I do a breach, I get experience points from it, so that's good for my hacking ability. I have to keep doing that when I get the when I have the option to do so. Curious. So if I want to get crafting up a little bit, what would I get access to? Oh. 5. That's not that much higher than what my skill is right now. If I just put 2 points into it, then I could actually get better stuff to craft.
Commencing area search.
Yep. Alright, gonna end this one here. Hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you'd like to be notified about when I go about putting on more videos in the Cyberpunk 2077 playthrough series, be sure to subscribe to the YouTube side of things to be notified when those videos are made available, or click follow or subscribe on Twitch to watch me play through this live. And with that, guys, have a good one.